We're almost at the Hidden Leaf Village, right?
Yeah, it's close.
I'm gonna rampage and rampage. They'll feel the glory of Lord Jashin to the marrow of their bones.
Rampage all you want, but don't forget about the Jinchuriki.
Oops, right, that's right. Gotta destroy him first.
According to Deidara, he's pretty strong. Don't get careless.
Ah, you're worrying too much. I mean, there ain't nobody who can win against me.
That carelessness will kill you someday.
Again with that?
Just don't get careless. With the Jinchuriki, or with anyone else. The Leaf Ninja are a pretty talented group.
I can't wait to get started.
Hidan.
Yes. We won't keep falling for the same trick. Come on! I know you're there!
You're from...
Oh, what's this? Did you come for revenge? And all by yourself? What an idiot! You really think you can win? You?
Be careful, Hidan. He's planning something.
A plan? So what? The weak will die. It doesn't matter how they struggle.
Try me.
Have to tell me twice. Let's get to it already!
Asuma, please watch over me.
Lord Jashin, watch me! I'll destroy this guy in a flash!
For now, the strategy is a success. Yeah.
you. You brat!
All right.
All right, what? All you've done is separate me from Kakuzu.
My friends will handle your partner. You won't be getting any reinforcements.
As if I need them! I can finish you off and have room to spare.
Kakashi-sensei, Choji Ino, take care of the other one. I'll take this one down, even if it kills me.
See, they've separated Hidan and me. The kid's pretty good. And I assume you're my opponents?
That's correct.
One against three. That was a wise choice. I am strong, after all. The Hidden Leaf Village. Your headbands. They remind me of the very first leaf ninja I fought. The first Hokage.
What?
Huh? Just how old is this guy?
I'd love to reminisce over the old days, but I'm afraid we don't have time. I'll finish you off quickly.
Don't let your guard down, you two. Relax even a little and you're done for.
Okay.
Keep your guard up, and the result will be the same. You three will die here today.
Stubborn.
Now.
free. Just one left now.
It's over.
All right. Now we go support Shikamaru.
Yes, sir!
Sadly, it won't be that easy. Still, I didn't think you'd do so well. That's a leaf ninja for you.
No! I felt that hit home! How can he still be moving?
So, you really are immortal.
No. Close, but not quite. I've got 5 hearts, you see. Unless you get them all, you won't defeat me. Wondering why I'm telling you all this? Because even if I do, it's still not going to level the playing field. It won't close the vast gulf between your power and mine.
What should we do?
This isn't good.
All right. I think it's time to harvest your lives.
Training's pretty close to being over, I see.
Try it again! One more time!
No, that's enough.
Huh? Grandma Tsunade!
What's happened? What brings you all the way out here?
I have a mission for you two, actually.
A mission? But Sakura and Sai are handling our missions for us.
You two, and especially you, Naruto, have the greatest chance of completing this task.
I do? What do you mean?
Let's just give her a chance to explain.
What? So Shikamaru and everybody went to find the Akatsuki?
Right. And I want you two to go provide backup. Can you do that?
Yeah, just leave it to us! I'll send the Akatsuki flying with my new jutsu!
Good. In that case, you're to leave immediately. In this situation, every second matters.
You got it.